the song was actually, it wasn't a song. It came to me during a rehearsal in Langenhagen. We used to rehearse in this beautiful place, which was a theater, a school theater, and we rehearsed there quite frequently. And one day on stage, I started that riff. It was a simple rock riff, and it became a song. It only had two components, a riff and not even a chorus or something like that, just a bridge. And Klaus put some lyrics to it, and it became All Night Long. He probably doesn't even remember it anymore because, however, what I forgot was I found out afterwards that we used to always open our show with that song exactly. for a long time because it was a really good opener. And I had forgotten all about that song too until somebody said, you gotta play All Night Long. I said, All Night Long? Then I did. I did play it live and it was a great opener. So very often I'm still opening with that song now when I do my Scorpions Revisited set, you know, which is always great fun. So I'm opening with that song, which I never thought was a song, but it's got a catchy riff, you know, and catchy vocals with the lyrics don't. I don't know
anything about the lyrics really, but it was just a good time, fun girl, rock and roll kind of lyrics. Yes. And but that song, it was an amazing opener.
It was a good opener. It's just so relaxed on stage, mm-hmm. and there's no questions asked, you know, and you can't go wrong with that.
It's just a great riff, and I like that song.
And I think
I remember
it's the first one on Tokyo. I think it's the beginning
so
of Tokyo.
Yeah, yeah.
I haven't heard it in a long time.
And we just needed some riff song that has this cool opening kind of feel, you know.